evaluate each logarithm that write an equivalent exponential equation. For number one, we have log base 5 of 211. Because 211 cannot be written as 5 to a power, we'll have to use a calculator to evaluate this logarithm, and we'll be using the change of base formula. The change of base formula is log base a of m equals log base b of m divided by log base b of a. Notice m is the input for the log, a is the base of the log, and b can be any base. Because most basic calculators have common log and natural log, we often use the change of base formula in the form shown below, where log base a of m equals common log m divided by common log a, or natural log m divided by natural log a. To evaluate log base 5 of 211, if we want to use common log, applying the change of base formula, we have log base 5 of 211 equals common log of 211 divided by common log of 5. And now we'll go to the Desmos scientific calculator to determine this quotient using common log. From the main tab, we click functions. Toward the right, we have natural log and common log. We are using common log, so we click log, go back to the main tab, enter 211, close parenthesis, divided by functions, common log, main tab, 5, close parenthesis, and enter. If we round to 4 decimal places, we have 3.3253. But while we're here, I want to show we get the same result if we use natural log. Functions, natural log, main tab, 211, close parenthesis, divided by functions, natural log, main tab, 5, close parenthesis, and enter. And you can see we get the same result. To 4 decimal places, 3.3253. So now we know log base 5 of 211 is approximately 3.3253. So what does this mean? To understand what this means, we'll now write the equivalent exponential equation. Converting the log equation to the equivalent exponential equation, we have 5 to the power of 3.3253 equals 211. We did round, so this is an approximation. Let's check this on the calculator. 5 raised to the power of 3.3253, notice, is very close to 211. It's a little bit more than 211 because we did round up. For number 2, we have log base 3 of 0.25. This time, let's use natural log. Using the change of base formula, log base 3 of 0.25 equals natural log of 0.25 divided by natural log 3. And again, now we'll go to the calculator and round to 4 decimal places. Functions, natural log, main, 0.25, close parenthesis, divided by functions, natural log, main tab, 3, close parenthesis, and enter. To 4 decimal places, we have negative 1.2619. And you may want to check this. If we were to use common log, the quotient would be the same. So now that we know log base 3 of 0.25 is approximately negative 1.2619, let's write the equivalent exponential equation to better understand what this means. Remember, a logarithm is an exponent. The equivalent exponential equation is 3 to the power of negative 1.2619 equals 0.25, or approximate because we did round. And let's go back to the calculator and check this. And notice how the value is very close to 0.25. I hope you found this helpful.